ora che te pehi aque. Tonight we are going to play some solitaire. I'm gonna do a few different rounds. The first, I will talk while I'm playing. The second, I will mutter and whisper to myself. The third round, I have a packet of Wotsits. Which are very crunchy. I'm going to eat those while I play. And then the fourth round, I'm going to do completely silently. And just have the sounds of the cards. There will be timestamps in the description and chapters on the video, so you can jump through the video to whichever segment interests you most. This deck I got from Vidcon. It was one of the items in the gift bag, the swag bag. And as you can tell by how battered and disheveled it looks, it has traveled with me quite a bit. This pack is about 8 years old now, I think. So the first thing we need to do is get rid of the jokers, because we don't need them. And now we see once again how questionable my shuffling. Tonight, I think I'm gonna start with Pyramid Solitaire, because I'll fifth annual VidCon. So I think these might have actually been the 2014 cards. Let's see if I can do So. Solitaire is slightly different to regular solitaire in that you make a pyramid. That's not very good. Like this. I've played regular solitaire before. On this channel, which you can watch at the card I will put up in the corner. This is Pyramid Solitaire, also called Tut's Tomb. Tut's Tomb, Tut's Tomb, Tut's Tomb. Where you have to make pairs of 13. I'm gonna run out of room. Please forgive my messy pyramid. I have to make do with the space I have. So, as an example, 10 and 3 make 13. So I would then pop them off to the side. I'm gonna grab a quick drink. The Jack is worth 11. The Queen is worth 12, and the King is worth 15. So 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. That is 2 pairs so far. Thirteen. open now. Okay, this was covering this one. Yes. So, you can only use a card if there are no other cards on top of it. So, I cannot use the jack and the two. Just as I can't use the four because it's under the seven. So I can't do this. But what I can do is turn over a card from the... anything with a nine right now. So we'll put that face up over here. A jack. I can't do anything with a jack right now. Put a face up there. Another jack. We'll place there. So I play by the rule of you can use the topmost card on the waste pile. A king. That could go straight in there. A queen. I need an ace to do something with a queen. This round is not going well so far. An eight. Again. Who shuffled these cards? Honestly. Aha. An ace. But I cannot do anything with it. Because that queen is covered. And while I know there is a queen in the waste pile, she's gone. She's out of our hair. Wait a minute. This whole time, there's been a six and a seven. I'm an idiot. This whole time, that's been right there. Which means these two. And then these two. Over there. Okay. So now the four, the seven, and the jack are available. We've still got the eight over here if this five comes free. Nine. Now, which four do I go for? I think this one. Six. The eight from the waste pile. And the five. The eight and the five can go over here. So now the cards we have free are three, two, and four. I'm very aware that the jacks are in here. A five and an eight. There we go. Over to there. An ace and a queen. So now we have the three, the four, a jack at the top of the waste pile, and a six. I cannot do anything with a six right now. I cannot do anything with a four right now. A king can go straight. Now we have the seven and the three. 10. 3. Off you pop. So now we have 7, 7, 2. Did you catch that? 7, 7, 2. 3 at the top of the waste pile. Have available is 2 sevens. 6. Which one do I free up? If I free up this one, then I can clear the king straight away. Let's do that. A 4. A 9. Realize no matter what I do, I'm going to be stuck with the queen and the ace at the end. 8. 5. And now we have the 10. Pyramid solitaire. So I'm going to shuffle the cards again very poorly. Part of it is because I'm trying to do it quietly and make sure I don't. It is very tricky to shuffle cards quietly. But, you know, the more you practice this kind of thing, the better you get. Of course, you're never going to be perfect at anything because you don't want to do it regularly. Okay. Don't want. Okay. Now we can